Lick in the system. Come from work, you're giving me stress. Have to go take a walk now. Go at the bar, take some shots. Cavalier English Harbor. Feeling fucked up, feeling stressed right now. Need to go somewhere to release the stress. Yeah, go on the bar freestyle. Pull up a blunt, cool on the fridge on the east side. Sick and tired of this shit. This is a new year, I have to live. I have to get rid of the bitch. Right now, I'm sick and tired of the shit. Yeah, when I take a sip of the liquor, when they're talking shit, I don't hear you. You always wanna push stress on me, but no, 2017, I'm stress free. Yeah, I'm stress free. You cannot come at me again. I wish I never see you from the start. Right now, this is for my heart. 2017, hot cold because I'm getting older. When I used to young bitch, you used to walk on me, spit my name on the dirt. Yeah, one of these days, I must hear you end up in the hearse. One of these days, yeah, but no, I ain't into no love shit, because love really hurts. Yeah, that's why you never get to love someone that we hurt you before. I learned my lesson right now, stacking up chips this year, right now, praying on the overtime. Yeah, when I get my license and my four wheel, you would wanna ride. Yeah, anytime you do that, I go to job with burnout in your fucking face. Look, girl, take away yourself, I don't like it anyway. I'd rather be at my place. Yeah, right now, I ain't want a relationship. Woo! Tired of the shit, fucked up my mind, girl, you don't know to live. Fucking up my mind all the time. Woo! Fucking up my grind. You never satisfy the thing I do for you. When I come from work, you stress me out. I have to kick it out. Make it lit at your mom's spot because it causing stress. Things that I do for you, I try my best. Try to hurt my feeling from the start, yo. I realized you never loved me, you just want the money to woo. Yeah, no one understand love. Single again, one love. I get the liquor in my hand so I don't feel sad, because I get the cavalier on my mind, drinking on the Henny. Yeah, at the party, December last year on the job site.